welcome back to the Road Blog. It's Friday, which means it's Singalong Friday, and we had a couple of requests. Not going to do those. I'm going to pick my own song because it's Super Bowl weekend, and I wanted to send us off into the weekend with a rousing, rowdy, football-type song, and I picked a song that for all the Redskins fans, and this is a song that I think conveys our feelings, and certainly conveys mine, towards Redskins owner Dan Snyder, because the Redskins could have been in this Super Bowl. We could have been the NFC champs, but we have a crappy owner, and everybody hates you, Danny. If we had Jack Kent Cook, if we had zombie Jack Kent Cook, the Redskins would be in the Super Bowl. So this one's for you. That's right, it's Tiffany, the white Debbie Gibson, 1988.
The flowers you gave me are just about to die. When I think about what could have been, Danny, makes me want to cry. Sweet words you whispered didn't mean a thing. I guess our song is over as we begin to sing. Could have been so beautiful. Could have been so right. Could have been my lover.
Metaphorically.
Every day of my. Been so right. I'll never have what could have been on a cold and lonely night.
What'd you do, Danny? You ruined this team.
The memories of our loving,
not in the gateway,
still linger in the air like the faded scent of your roses. Stay with me everywhere. Every time I get my arms up, they always seem to fall. Still, and what could have been is better than what could never be at all.
Dan Snyder, go f*** yourself.